Oh, Captain. Captain Cragen.
Excuse me?
I'm Detective Amanda Rollins. You interviewed me last month.
Folks, this is Detective Second Grade Nick Amaro. He just transferred in.
Second grader already, huh? He must have caught some big fish.
Nah, just kissed a lot of ass.
What can I say?
Used to be in the earliest bird.
Know that I'm not the fire in the cold. Know that I'm not the hand that you hold. As you're walking away.
What are you doing? I got it.
I turn around, and you're gone. Hey, how about a heads up, huh?
How about you keep up?
If you're home, I just hope that you're sober. Is it time to let go now you're older? Don't leave me this way. I won't sleep till you're safe inside. Everyone has to find their own way.
Well, Rollins, you always said you wanted me to show you new work.
Oh, dreams do come true.
Always stop with the truth. All we know is the sun will rise. Thank you, lucky stars, you're alive. It's a beautiful life.
Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. But it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes.
Listen, I've got to call in to Queen's Narcotics, see if we got enough to nail the guy.
Makes us feel alive.
Rollins. Thanks.
We keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves. Where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, and time's forever frozen still.
So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me to come home.
Nick, hold up. Hey, Frank came through. We're right about to get an apology.
a little late. I don't think she wants to hear it.
Maybe the first step is stop beating yourself up.
Under the lamppost back on 6th Street.
Yeah.
Hearing you whisper through the phone. Wait for me to come home.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you lied to me.
An undercover to an AA meeting.
I don't know this guy.
Trying on my life.
Calm down.
Calm down? Really? Does that work with Maria?
Rollins, look. I went out with some of the other guys. Right? They said Nate preys on women new to the program. They call him a 13th step.
Yeah, I know what a 13th step is. It's not him.
So it's one of the other 12 steps to sleep with your sponsee?
I got it taken care of, Dad. Thank you.
No, I'll walk you out. We'll catch the train to D.C. to see Zara. Weekend.
I lose everything. But that's all right because I like the way it hurts.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky are like shooting? Morning. What's up with your hair?
Oh, that's rough.
So love me like you do. Yes, I'm going for Rama. Touch me like you do. Touch me like you do.
I remember years ago, someone told me I should take caution when it comes to love. Look out, he's got a funny way of showing
it. It's been a long day without you.
No, it's not a phone call.
And I'll tell you.
He swung first. Tomorrow, he's had to fight back in self-defense. And if he doesn't do that, I will make sure that his ass is in jail by the end of today, and he will die there.
Right, Amanda?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, we're good.
No, I don't. It's true. No, I don't. Want anybody else but you. You said you can't live without me. So why aren't you dead yet? Why are you still breathing? You said you can live without me.
Can I sleep when you're out there? With all my love, I become so numb. I can't feel you yet.
Become so tired, so much more aware.
I didn't hear you say that.
I'll be with you from dusk till dawn. Baby, I'm right here.
Happy New Year.
You too.
How are you all? Good. Turkey dinner, the two chihuahuas, it's always a trip. Mm. You?
Christmas Eve with Cynthia and Gil. We got on a plane. Christmas night with Zara.
Search lights we can see in the dark. We are rockets pointed up at the stars.
Don't make me eat alone.
I'll take one plate.
Millions of beautiful hearts. And you sold us down the river too far.
You're taking this a little personally.
About when do I get Nick back?
I don't know.
He's taking his anger management really, really seriously.
Amanda, I'm working on it.
The broken happy ever after. to be sold. We are children that need to be loved. We were willing, we came when you called. But man, you fooled us. Enough is enough. Oh, what about?
Smart girl. She's
good. That's what these kids' parents are telling themselves.
What about us? What about all the work? Is anything gonna get easier? Sorry to interrupt. No, you're not interrupted. What about all the plans that ended in disaster?
What about love? What about trust? What about.
When's the last time you saw her?
It was a while ago.
Is that the guy who was hit on Rollins?
You heard about that? That's some other pretty boy.
Is that a crime or an old man's dream?
Oh yeah, Santa comes in on a surfboard.
Are you ready? It's the start of us waking up. Come on, are you ready? I'll be ready. I don't want control. I want to let go. Are you ready? I'll be ready. Now it's time to let them know. Are you ready? What about?
What about?
What about us? 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 What about us?